I'm excited to be a co-director of this new program at Harvard Medical School, Media and Medicine, How to Tell Stories That Make a Difference.
The key takeaways of this program are that there are many ways to tell stories and that stories are the most powerful ways to convey health information, to advocate for public health advances.
We want participants to come in with a project, something they're passionate about, and we have an array of experts who will help them catalyze, crystallize, and really put into shape their ideas. They don't have to be TV shows, they can be an op-ed, they can be a blog, they can be poetry, they can be whatever way they want to tell a story.
This is really a three-part course. The first part is an intensive week, 5 days of intensive lectures, workshops, meeting with mentors, brainstorming sessions, and then everyone will go back to their lives, but we'll be working remotely with a mentor on a project. And then we'll all reassemble where the projects will be presented.
So we're hoping to have medical students here from Harvard and other schools, nurses, physicians, PAs, anyone who works in hospital administration, pharmaceuticals, journalists, bioethicists, really people who are committed to improving the delivery of health, not only in the United States, but around the world.
Most courses, you come in and you attend lectures and workshops and you absorb information. This is a little bit of a different model. People are required to come in with a project in mind. And then at the end, actually having a completed project are parts of the course.
I truly believe that the way to promote social change and particularly alleviate suffering and promote change in health and increase caregiving is through stories that make a difference. And we're here to help people realize that goal.